Ninja problem. HP colorless jet pro MSP M182-M. The problem is like this. Yes, you can see. This can be copied. This can be test copy. You see this origin copy is like this. Like this. But the original is good. This original is good. Everything compares. This one is very clear. And this one, this some part is not clear, some part is black. And even perhaps like this. The problem can be there. Now we try to color paint first. You can find the problem or not. Go to HP Smart and select printer and use printer setting. Okay, so printer setting. Go to print quality. Color printer clean. Okay, so this color printer. Now the printer is color printing. The sound like this is the printer calibrate. Sometimes calibrate can show the problem with the print poor quality. So before we place the toner cartridge or another part, we can choose the function calibrate first. Okay, so now the calibrate is complete. Now we go to splice the test. Okay, printer report to print printer status. Print. User absent, require at the printer. What is the problem? This look like good. Okay, now we need to print test more. This one. Oh, geez. Print this. It's good, good, good. A little bit here. A little bit. Like this, a lot. Yeah. Okay, maybe need calibrate more. Go to the computer. Go to quality tool. So now we use this one, clean. The printer is cleaning. Setting office. This cleaning page. Let's try one more printing. Which one? G.
check-in. System.
I need to change the button first.
System setup.
Paper, dry, trash, menu fit, 3-1. Any size. Supply status. This Let's it's still the same. The problem with this black cutter. Now we shape it. Okay. Okay. Yes, could be one more time. It's still a problem. We need to change the new tuner at the first.
I'm gonna bring the display.
Yes, copy another paper and use the color. This one is look like good. Yes. This original. This. It's better. No problem. Now it's okay. Now to try to print from the comms terminal. Yes. Now I have a little bit here. Yes. Maybe calibrate more.